for you today?
I'm just trying to get my, use my coupon.
Can't use the coupon, ma'am.
Well, I'm not going to leave till I get some chicken. That's all I'm saying.
Okay, you going to sit in my drive-thru?
Pretty much so is everybody else.
Until we serve you the chicken for the coupon, that's what you're saying?
Well, you have a line of people in your drive-thru all for the same thing.
Okay, but listen to what my question is. You're telling me you're going to sit in my drive-thru because I'm telling you that we're not allowed to accept the coupon anymore? You're going to sit in my drive-thru until I accept the coupon? Is that what you're telling me?
But what you're telling me, you mean to tell me it's been advertised and you're not going to take it?
Okay, ma'am. I'm sorry, I can't. It's against our policy at this time, I'm sorry.